Hello, the Press King Jesus. How are you doing? I'm Joy Chosen, and I'm here at the Independence, Uganda Independence Park. You can see it is in Kololo. It is called, some refer to it as Kololo Airstrip. If you don't know there, you can go on Google. And what you see up there is our sign. That is the flag of Uganda, and people are showing freedom. The Independence Day that happened in Uganda. And this is a monument. So these are some of the artists that made this beautiful artistic independence picture. So if you're looking for places to tour, this is good, because some have never seen independence grounds. So this is an independence park, and yeah, always enjoy it when you get to learn different things.